right in. That's what's happening. Great job. Welcome back to the vlogs. They've been gone for a little bit, but you're back for festival season.
Yay.
So we're about to go hit Revolve Festival, hopefully. The line is really long, actually. And we're here at 1, so I thought we'd be good, but I'm nervous, so we shall fucking see. Cheers. This. Good luck. I hope we get into the line. I don't even know what's happening.
Let's just make sure.
Sold my soul a good price out of sight. My hoe got talent, right? Whole squad ran, do that shit, yay. Hey, I'm a businessman.
It's been so long that we've been here. It's very hot. Actually, it's not that bad.
Tables real quick.
Hey, how you make it though? How you fake the love? Holy son, I'm with the chosen one. I'm sipping out the grass. Don't kiss the touch. Get my wish.
We're finally here. Took 5 ever.
Hello. I like your outfit.
Thank you.
We're like the same, but this.
Just a little bit. I'll see you guys.
Wanna take pics with me, says she gay, but still into me. Says she gay, still into me. Says she hate that I'm in the street. I said I hate that I'm in the street. I wanna blow up and make history. Says she hate my history.
Hi! Hi,
Mark.
Everyone calls me, but it's okay.
Zans gon' take you. Zans gon' fake you. Zans gon' betray you. Zans gon' make you. Zans gon' take you.
You did a great job.
Thank you.
And this is day one. You have tomorrow.
For Hannah.
Oh, Hannah, I'm coming to you. It's not a drill. It's not a drill. That was not a drill, everybody. There is a bug.
My hair is like a bug. Jesus.
It was literally crawling on my face. I could feel it.
That was so scary.
I think I did not get that because I had the camera on the other way. Damn it. That was scary. Anyway, we just left Revolve. It's about 6:48, which is good. It ends at 8, and we just wanted to chill out. Oh, there we are. We're gonna go get some Del Taco now.
Yes!
Yahoo! The best part. Lindsay was asleep, and then these bitches literally rang on her door to get her awake, broke into the house, and here we are now, hopefully getting into our Neon Carnival situation.
We are getting in. We did not come out.
We did not come out for this. Hello, friend.
You totally signed up for this. You signed us all
signed
up.
Yep.
True.
Yikes. Drama.
Wait. Come back.
Oh. Yes.
She was gonna put on a face mask.
I was gonna put on a face mask.
Stopped that.
I was very tired, and my face.
Threw her in the car.
My
kidnapped that bitch.
But my face needed like some moisture, you know.
It'll get moisture. After.
We're out here. Paris Hilton is right over there.
We're just going in circles!
We can't do anything!
We're trying our best!
We're just going in. Guys, we finally made it. After we tried to drive here, and then they were like, LOL, JK, you can't. And so we went back to the shuttle area. The shuttle line was too long. So then we were like, oh, we'll Uber there. And we'll be courteous and get dropped off on the corner and walk over. And then we walked in, and they're like, no, you gotta Uber in. So we had to call an Uber to drive us about half
Literally
a mile. Maybe like a quarter of a mile down the way. But we're here now. We're good. We're Gucci. Yahoo. Day two. Let's do this.
Sunshine in the rain, my Tylenol when I'm in pain, yeah. Let me tell you what she means to me.
Hi friend. Look at how buff you are again. Flex up.
No.
Well, I'll flex too.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
It's a little big.
What? What?
Okay, Cam. Let's go, Papa Kid. Okay.
Our new room. I don't think this room has been filmed, but welcome, this hoodlum. But look at this beautiful desk, natural lighting. I don't know what's going on. Well, it's because it's bright. I don't like that. Also, just FYI, Emerus and I go boxing every Monday. Mm-hmm. It's like a new thing. We're so hip. We're so fit. So fit. Fist.
Story and short spurts.
Yeah.
You know, like they were kind of.
We're friends again. No, we're not.
Got here a little early to get the kinks off, so I'm gonna do the makeup. An oil change right now because I have apparently no engine oil. Sometimes I start to close my eyes.
She's a smile when I'm feeling blue. She might be nice sleep in the day.
Omar, one time.
Oh, no.
I don't know if he sang this little kid happy birthday, but we might just have to do that shit. Alright, on the count of three, we gonna sing Omar happy birthday. One, y'all better be involved in this shit. I better hear a whole bunch of singing and shit. I don't care if you fucking monotone as fuck. We gonna sing happy birthday. Alright, ready? One, two, three.
Over my whole life, body, mind, work, everything. Like, I'm, even when I get back, like, I'm taking Monday off as well to recover, and then I'll have Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday at work, and then, like, Saturday will be Hannah's birthday. Like, it's just gonna be not enough time to fully get back into tip-top shape, work-wise at least. So I think I'll be back to normal the following Monday, nice and rested and energized, hopefully, and ready to go. So we'll see what Britt gets to do to my hair. Just nice, because, like, again, I fucking forgot my outfits at home, or parts of my outfit. So today I think I'm just gonna wear, like, baggy jeans and a small crop top. I was gonna wear this Fendi headscarf that I was, like, waiting for this entire time, but now when I put it on, it's like whatever. So we'll see about that, but nevertheless excited. It's hot though. Last weekend was much better for the Revolve festival, but man, it was hot. It is 97 right now. Here, finally. Mm-hmm. Took a lot of shots in the car. Those were necessary. They took the edge off, you know?
Mm-hmm.
A little bit.
My clips are not fitting
in. Love the outfit. Tan ass legs. Oh, no, I didn't. You didn't need to do that.
Look like your mom.
Yeah, they do. My mom's tan ass legs from fucking golfing.
We made it!
Kinda like the feeling after your first kiss. Except that every day she makes me feel like this. She's exactly what I need. Oh yeah, oh, she's moving on. The ocean where she's on the sand.
Look who we found.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, okay, from the side, it looks like.
Yeah, I told you, it looks like your brother.
Still on that conversation about your brother.
My brother's over there.
Okay. I want to go home.
Is it a picture or a photo? A video? Who knows?